Hello friends, welcome to my channel Fun Paper Scissors. In today's video, I'll be creating Kundan Rangolis. These are made using Kundans of different colors on acetate sheets. These are very elegant and very beautiful, and they are very easy to make at the same time. In today's video, I'll be creating this design, which is made from blue and white Kundans. You would need a diamond chain, a blue chain, white kundans and blue kundans, and fabric glue. I'll start off by creating a circle on a piece of paper. I'll make another circle at the center, which is very small. Next, I'll create a third circle, which is between the two circles which I created earlier. Next, I'm drawing out a 60 degree sector from my larger circle. The reason is I want to paste 6 petals around the center, and I want them to be spaced out evenly. This is the outline of my petals, and I am also creating one small circle at the center of the petal. Now I am pasting, I am securing my acetate sheet onto my paper with a tape, and I am going ahead and applying a fabric glue around the center of the circle, and also pasting a diamond chain onto my acetate sheet. Next, I am again using fabric glue, and this time I am pasting my blue chain inside the diamond chain. I have also created circles by two other circles inside using the diamond chain similarly, and I am pasting my white kundans using fabric glue again. This is a very simple process. This is how it looks. I have already pasted my blue chains inside again, and now I am going ahead and pasting my blue kundans between my two white kundans. This is how it looks. I have also created the border for my petal, and now I am going ahead and pasting white kundans on the center of the petal. And finally, I will go ahead and paste my blue kundans again, just the way I had done it for the circle. Finally, this is how it looks. I'll remove the tape, and using a pair of scissors, I'll cut out my designs. This is how my design looks. I've created 6 petals in this manner. I've created 6 more petals using the same stencil and modifying it. So finally, this is how my design looks. The best part about Kundan Rangolis is you can play with as many colors as you may like, and they are very easy to make. You can make them and also keep them with you, and whenever you have a function at home, you can use them. And if you like my video, please do subscribe, and thank you for watching.